time.
Red bow. But he's got more than that. He's got an axe. Yeah, honestly has a, you can't see it from here, but it's a black battle axe back there that he's holding. It's a teddy bear I got for my wife. The battle axe that I got for me. Fuck yes. It's a toy battle axe. I mean, come on, you know. That's right. You got. If anything, I'll scare the piss out of somebody if they try to come in my house. They won't know that it's fake, of course, you know, but.
If you ever have a daughter, you might want to keep that that battle axe.
Oh, for sure, for sure. Hey, all paladrones, or one last word. Hey, one of them's rocking the Empyrean Bellicus.
The other day, some kid was using that on me. Like, he skated into me and started, like, last wording me, and it was like he was taking a shit. It was fucking hilarious.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that before. Somebody, I think, put a video up on, like, a little small clip on Twitter. I think it was actually like nice.
Shit. Funny as hell. What is this kid doing?
The card thing is not working. What's going on with that? Tomato, I'm 24 years old, man. I'm 38. 42. Wipe them out.
All these guys sniping? Or any shot?
Wait, you're only 24, assed across?
Yeah. One of them, I know, or one of them sniping, one of them shotgunning. One coming up behind us.
Yep. I'm carrying Bellicus, dude.
Wow, he landed a paladrone shot right there. Hold on, watch out to your left, Lament.
Crap, I tried to get out of there, but I couldn't.
No, it's all good. Chris, you got this?
Other one's coming up, too.
What are you doing?
Oh, he tried it, man. He tried to do the whole thingy in there.
Man, I have never seen anybody successfully use the Empyrean Bellicus to win a game. I'm just saying.
It's a great idea for this map. I thought about doing it.
All right, there's one trying to come up from a behind again, Astacross. You're coming up on our behind.
Get wrecked, noob.
You got skips on the one. One's sniping. I'm not challenging anybody.
They're all on the back.
I'll pick the special up for you. Where's the first body?
Got him.
Doesn't matter.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
Sniping, we're at 8 wins right now, brother.
Oh, man.
If your team can keep this up, victory is assured.
I kind of legit want him to sky snipe me.
Oh, you want him to sky snipe you?
Nobody coming from B this time?
He's one shot.
Yeah.
Okay. Sky Sniper's on my X.
Oh. What? How?
I'm gonna make this quick. Yeah.
How did he hit me from that range? Or how did that lightning nade hit me from that range? I backed way up off of that thing. Still killed him.
I'm gonna get one shot.
I'm pretty sure with y'all this time. I'm just expecting somebody to come from B.
I wanna push far left. Okay. Possibly dead.
Nice. Guardian down. Whoa, there's one behind us, Astacross.
Yeah, I'm coming back up.
Last one's sniping in the back. He's hard scoping my body.
I'll get an angle across, don't push just yet.
I'm not staying clear. Is he still hard scoping?
Yes. No, he's looking at you Chris
good?
Now.
Good stuff.
Nice. All enemies have been eliminated.
All right.
I think I have my gold in.
I'm a little more than halfway to slam.
I'm just gonna push up with my shotty.
Yep.
What, I got your nade on the heavy?
Guardian down. I hit him with a nade. He's down. Oh! Nice. Two of them with the nade! Holy crap, how did
front stab. Stab him? Front stab him. Front stab.
So dumb.
Woohoo! Thank you, Bungie! You a good Bungie alright right now.
I cannot believe I just got two people with one lightning grenade.
I'm gonna B with my Goldie. This is match point.
I'm pushing with you, Astacross. Try not to get sniped though. Oh, alright then.
Push on Chris if we can.
Yep, yep, I'm going to him.
Yes.
Rest.
Hit plus, maybe now. Yo, what's up, buddy?
I'll watch the, wait.
Yo, man.
Did I just go flawless?
You did just go flawless, my man. You did.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
4 hours for seven successful parts.
I was flawless for the first time ever. Holy shit, man.
You've got to be one of the best people we've ever carried. Chris, do you agree with me, man?
Yeah, I agree. Most of them just don't know.
That was fantastic. Great communication, man, all around. You were chillaxed the whole time. You moved with the team. That's exactly what we want from people, man.
Well, I mean, if you guys ever, you know, oh my God, a friend request from Azcross. This is the best day of my life.
Yeah, man, we'll have to hit up a couple games, man. Iron Banner or anything like that around. We need to hit it up sometimes. Slap that like button like your mama told you right.